So for today's video, we're going to be doing our first ever Lazada 10-10 haul here on our YouTube channel. So guys, all of the products here are actually below 1,000 pesos, but most of them are below 500 pesos. So super sulit talaga. And I'm only recommending these products to you guys because they work so well for me. I'm so happy with their performance. So I wanted to share it with you guys. And hopefully, maging happy rin kayo sa performance nito pag na-try nyo na. Also, it's the burn months already. So I just wanted to make the theme of this haul self-care because I want us all to take better care of ourselves the next few months so that when it comes December time, kapag Christmas na, we can present our best selves to our friends and family. Also, please do make sure to stay until the very end of the video because I have a little giveaway for all of you guys to show my appreciation for all of the support and love that you've given me throughout the years. So, without further ado, let's get started. But before we begin with our actual Lazada haul, take a look at where I'm sitting. I'm sure you guys noticed that we have brand new furniture and I'm absolutely in love with them. This one is the Scarlet Sofa. It's a beautiful peach and flamingo shade. So if you're like me and you love pink, if you can't get enough pink in your life, then this chair is perfect for you. Hit me up in the comment section down below and we can talk about how much we love pink over there. The wooden base is also great and it's aesthetically beautiful. Like both of them, the colors really just match and it adds so much personality to your chair. So wherever you put it in your house, you're just gonna be wowed. It's just such a charming piece. This one retails for 13,500 pesos and the details will be down below. Now, the Cole multifunction desk is over here. It's such a good piece to work with when you are doing your online class work or your office work. So it's perfect for two people or if you're just one person who has a lot of work to do and needs a lot of space. It's got two flaps on the side that is foldable to become a table. And it's also very portable because it has wheels underneath. So you can bring it around wherever you need it to be. Now, the center of this table is also so great. It's got different racks where you can put all of your materials, maybe notebooks, pens, or other things that you need for work. This one actually retails for 13,950 pesos. And if you want to get it, all the details will be on the link down below as well. But I have a big surprise for you guys because on 10-10, Urban Concepts will be having a sale and all of their furniture will be 15% off. That's both in store and online. So if you want more details, again, I'll be putting that on the caption down below. So for our first product for this Lazada 10-10 haul, it's our Etude House My Lash Serum. Etude House is actually a Korean brand and we all know that Korean brands make some of the most sophisticated beauty and skincare products and this one is definitely one of them. If you're like me and you love putting lash extensions, then I do recommend this product because when you have your lash extensions off and instead of just having it rest there without anything on, you can put the My Lash Serum on your lashes to promote healthier, thicker, stronger, and longer eyelashes. So for me, this has been very effective. I've been using it for about a month now and I do see significant results. So if you want to see those for yourself, then maybe you can try this product because it's only 189 pesos. For our next product, this one is from Lux Organics. It's their castor oil. And this product is for all the girls who believe that kilay is life. And for me personally, I got this product because my eyebrows are not the most blessed. Hindi siya masyadong makapal or marami as I want it to be. So I wanted to try out this product and see how it would work on me. And so far, since I've been using it for a month, I feel that my brows have been healthier, they feel a little bit thicker, but I'm also looking forward to seeing how it will work for me in the next 2 months. So if you guys wanna know about that, then please do leave a comment down below. So I personally chose to get a separate castor oil aside from my lash serum because of the brush tip over here. I wanna show it to you guys very quickly. It's easier to apply on the eyebrows if it's a thinner brush tip. This one is only 119 pesos, so if you want to try this out, check the link down below and let me know if you're also going to get this product for yourself. Next up is the Glad King Hair Straightener. I actually really love this Glad King Hair Straightener because it was recommended to me by my hairstylist, Sir Ben. So, Sir Ben, if you're watching, shout out to you. What I love about it is that it has an on and off button, which other hair straighteners don't usually have. So, you can control it from the on and off button. And it also has a temperature option over here. So, it starts from 150 degrees Celsius and it also has 170, 190, 210 and 230. Personally, I use the 190 because it's what works well with my own hair. But they say if lower temperatures can already get you the styling that you want to achieve, then you can go for that as well to keep your hair healthier. This one is 996 pesos. So if you want to get this hair straightener, check the link down below. So for our fourth product, we've actually got lotion. Do you want smooth and moisturized skin without that sticky, icky feeling like me? Well, I've got the perfect solution for you because Nivea's got the Extra White C&E and C&A Vitamin Lotions that will target all of your skin's needs. So there are actually two variants. That one is for radiant and even toned skin. And the C&E Lotion naman is for radiant and bouncy skin. And just like what the product promised, in 7 days, I was able to see significant results. I felt that my skin was really malambot, so soft, and I've been getting compliments na rin that my skin has been getting smoother than it was before. And this product gives you that feeling without the uncomfortable situation or that uncomfortable feeling of having to wash off the lotion because this is fast absorbing. Like once I put it on after my shower, I easily get it absorbed into my skin just like water. So you can get this for only 269 pesos. For our next product, this one is the Easy Peasy Hairbrush. It actually comes in two colors, nude and cream. I chose the cream one. I really love its soft and flexible bristles because it's so easy to brush through my hair and it really makes detangling so much easier. You know, I wait for my hair to dry up a little bit before using the brush and it's really not intense. So there's less hair fall than when I use other brushes. And take a look, guys. It's so cute pa, and it's only 299 pesos. Next up, we've got the Easy Peasy Skinny Nipple Covers. So I've been using these nipple covers for a while now, and I'm very impressed with its performance. And it's definitely one of the better ones in the market. It's super soft and comfortable, the adhesive sticks really well, and the best part about it is that it's washable. So, you know guys, when you sweat a lot, the adhesive kind of comes off. So what you want to do is you're going to put a little bit of water, a little bit of soap, and lightly wash it with your finger and then let it dry up facing upwards. So after that, you can use it very, very well. So if you want to wear your crop tops and other sleeveless tops more comfortably and confidently, definitely try out the Easy Peasy Skinny Nipple Covers for only 349 pesos. Now for our next item, this one is something that I love to see in my bathroom and it is my makeup organizer. I love that you can easily turn it around like this so I can see all of the products that I've placed. Aside from that, it also has adjustable levels over here so I can just put it on this level or this level depending on how big or small my products are. In this makeup organizer, I place my makeup, skincare products, other bath essentials, basically anything that I use after my showers in the morning or even at night. So if you're looking for an item that can easily organize all of your clutter in the bathroom, if you want everything to be neat, I mean, who doesn't want a neat bathroom, right? Then you guys gotta try this makeup organizer and it's only 288 pesos. So for our next product, this one is the Dove Baby Hair to Toe Wash. So Dove doesn't need any introduction. It's one of the most reputable brands in the industry. I really like this one specifically because my skin is a little sensitive and this product is very, very gentle. I feel like it makes my skin smoother and more moisturizing. So if you guys haven't tried it already, I do recommend this for only 491 pesos. And for one of our last products, this one is our Skin by BYS Extra Effortless Pore Perfecting Sunblock. It's got SPF, so it protects our skin from the sun. I feel like putting sunblock is one of the most essential steps in our skincare routine that is overlooked by us Filipinas. But I really want to emphasize how important it is to put sunblock because we really need to protect our skin from the harmful UV rays of the sun. This one helps us have flawless looking skin and it's so easy to apply, so blendable also with the other steps of our skincare routine. I feel like because of its fast absorbing quality, it really made its way to our top 10 list in the Lazada 1010 haul. So if you guys want to try this out, the 50ml version is only 799 pesos. So for our last product for this 1010 haul, it's gonna be the Maybelline Eye and Lip Makeup Remover. So I know that a lot of us invest in our makeup and skincare products, but this product is something that you guys gotta invest on too because a good makeup remover is needed so that all of the makeup that accumulates on your face, all the dirt and excess oils that accumulate on your face for the entire day is removed, but at the same time, your product is gentle enough for your skin so it doesn't cause any damage or lead to any acne problems. This one is my favorite from Maybelline because it really removes all of the mascara that I put on my lashes. You know how sometimes it can be really tedious to remove the mascara off your eyes? This one does it really well. The lipstick also, kahit matte pa yan or anong klaseng lipstick, ang bilis matanggal with this makeup remover. This one is a 70ml bottle and it's only 199. And for me, it's super duper worth it. It also has a matching micellar water for the face over here, but I really wanted to highlight this one for you guys. So that's it. Thank you guys so much for staying up to this point of the video. I really hope you enjoyed watching our first ever Lazada 1010 haul. But as promised, before we end this show, it's time for the part that you've all been waiting for, the giveaway! So we have some really cute items here to give away to one lucky winner. And I'll be leaving all of the details of each of these products in the description box down below. I've personally tried all of these products and I really want to share them with all of you guys. So to join, it's really simple. All you have to do is first, subscribe to my channel. Second, follow me on Instagram at Bea Arboleda. Third, leave your Instagram handle on the comment section down below. Fourth step is to comment which of the Lazada 1010 products that I recommended are you guys excited to try. And last step is a bonus step. You guys can share this video on your stories or on Facebook or other social media accounts and tag me so that I can see that you've really enjoyed this video and want to share it with your friends too. So that's it. That's it for my Lazada 1010 haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you guys again so much for watching. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye!